My guide dog journey has been the best decision I ever made. I wish that Roxy could go on and work for a few years more, but because I've got my partner and I've got lots of family around me who can help me take her out for walks, and because I've got this house, so it's big enough for her and for when hopefully I get my new guide dog, the decision was made then that welfare-wise, she is going to be staying with me while she gets to grow old and happy.